I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, cut that hair.
Ja, da hat ja schon recht. Aber...
I'm not a barber.
It ain't gotta be styled, Jesus. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Okay.
Explain to her how they work and not to be afraid. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Ich muss sagen, Chuck ist schon cool. So, ja, danke, dass du mir den Tipp gegeben hast, aber ich habe Duck erschossen, weißt du? Du könntest der Nächste sein.
I shot the kid, you know.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
Okay, jetzt achtet mal. Hier, ich kann leider gerade nicht mit dem Mauszeiger drauf zeigen, aber im Hintergrund sind immer so drei große Steingebilde, die sich wiederholen. Ich meine, ist ja klar, dass sich die Karte... Da kam sie schon wieder. Ist ja klar, dass sich die Karte irgendwann wiederholt, aber es ist mir gerade aufgefallen.
Suppose. I've had homes here and there and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
Warte, das Steingebilde kommt. Ja. Da ist es. Dahin, da hinter diesem. Ach man, ich kenne nicht drauf.
That way?
I mean, when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
So, jetzt kann ich vielleicht raus. Da, diese drei Steine meine ich. Die wiederholen sich so alle, sagen wir 5 Sekunden kommen die wieder. Da, diesen Baum und Ast habe ich auch schon öfter gesehen und jetzt kommen, müssten die gleich eigentlich wieder kommen. Da, genau dieses Gebilde. Ist da jetzt schon ein paar Mal öfter gewesen. Ich meine, ist ja klar, dass sich die Karte im Hintergrund loopt, aber ich dachte, die wäre schon noch ein bisschen größer als das. Kann ich hier ein bisschen rumspielen? Und okay. Ich dachte, ich könnte ein bisschen dran rumfummeln. Dann halt nicht. So, dann reden wir mal mit Ben, auch wenn ich keinen Bock... Nee, komm, wir müssen schon die Rangordnung einhalten. Wir reden erstmal mit Kenny, bevor ich mit Ben rede. So. Wenn ich schon mit Ben rede, muss ich vorher mit Kenny geredet haben.
Hey. It'll be good to get to the water.
You still want to get a boat?
It's still the best plan.
Ken.
It's the best plan.
Oh, das war...
Yeah.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from y'all.
You told us it was your parents' store back in Macon. That was enough personal information. I'm sure Cat would be okay with you. So forget it.
Okay. Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem, so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
Nee, hier sind keine Karten. Das da ist ein Kartenfach. Keine Ahnung, ob hier Karten sind, weiß ich jetzt nicht genau.
It's full of maps and documents.
Gut, Kenny. Du bist echt
auf. I get by you for a second, Kenny.
Can you just leave me alone?
Alter. Kenny, du bist so unnütz manchmal. Nee, keine Ahnung, ob hier Karten sind. Nee, ich kann nicht mal kurz nach links rücken, meine Güte.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Kommt mir so vor, wie als wäre gerade seine Frau und sein Kind gestorben, so wie der sich benimmt. Meine Güte, man kann es auch echt übertreiben. Es tut mir leid, ja, ich bin ein herzloser Penner, aber komm, da sind nur Charaktere.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah, you, me and Kenny. Clementine, the homeless dude if he sticks around.
Mhm. Wir sind alle heimatlos.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, guess not.
Yeah, guess not.
Doug saved your life, you know.
I know. I don't know if I can go on like this, man.
Well, you're gonna. That's just the way it is.
Mm-hmm.
See you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See you.
Ja.
Und nochmal, nein, ich bin nicht krank, ich mach's nicht noch ein drittes Mal. Aber ich hätte so gerne nochmal diese schrittweise Animation gesehen. Hier ist doch so eine schöne Flasche Alkohol. Da könnte uns der Chuck doch gleich mal.
I hope we're not on this train much longer.
Ist so, okay. Da könnte uns der Chuck doch gleich mal nett was erzählen auf einen Schluck.
Looks like Chuck has some booze left.
Whisky, okay, cool. Auf einen Schluck Whisky.
It's a fifth of whiskey.
Ein Fünftel, na immerhin. So, der meinte doch, hier gibt's irgendwo eine Schere.
He's lived here a while.
You don't fucking say, wo ist die Schere? Rucksack, wo kommt der her? War der schon immer da? Ah, da ist die Schere.
They look clean enough.
Ja, komm, Schwein zum Haare schneiden.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay, what should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
Tja, dann, ich wollte eigentlich die Haare als erstes schneiden, aber dann erstmal ein bisschen Schießübung.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Ja, hier. Das kennen wir aus Call of Duty.
When you're ready to shoot, make sure you're not breathing too hard. And then hold your breath, right when you pull the trigger.
Like when I'm swimming?
No, just for a quick second. I found that if I did that, I was a lot more accurate. It's tough, but it'll help.
I can do that. Okay.
So. Doch, der perfekte Schießplatz. Überall schön Metall drumrum.
Let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do.
Sie hat. Ja, komm.
Bit to the right.
Höher?
Okay, a little higher.
Verdammt, okay. Ein bisschen nach links.
Aim a little bit more to the left. Steady now. Almost got it.
Yeah.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
Oh, noch eine. Okay, also eigentlich nur nach links.
A little bit more to the left.
Ja, ich verstehe schon, das ist ein Rätsel.
Now keep it steady.
Bam.
There you go. Nice.
Alle guten Dinge sind drei. Gleiche Animation mit den Armen. Ich merke schon, sie lernt nicht viel dazu. Yeah.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I was holding my breath, and the gun didn't shake so much.
See, you did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Nuh-uh. So, und jetzt kommen wir zur wichtigen Sache. Da-da-da-da, Haare weg.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Ich sehe schon, wie glücklich sie ist.
Do you know how to do this?
Ja, natürlich. Nee, komm, ich bin mal ehrlich zu ihr.
Nope, no idea. I'm not much of a stylist, you know?
I'm going to look like a boy.
But think how much safer you'll be.
I'd rather be dead.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
You could have just told me. I wouldn't have been afraid of you or anything.
I'm sorry.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Doesn't even matter.
No, it's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
I was sent to jail.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Hair thingies.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
Ich mag Clementine, wie sie sich Sorgen um ihre Haare macht während einer Zombie-Apokalypse. Wenn das jetzt Ben wäre, wäre ich wieder sauer auf ihn. Nur mal so, damit man den Vergleichswert hat. Ja, was könnte ich denn noch mit dir machen? Ich sollte nicht mit dir trinken, das war Chuck. Insofern habe ich, glaube ich, alles getan, was ich erstmal mit dir machen kann. Schießen, Karte brauche ich ja jetzt erst noch. Ist Ben denn auf dem Weg dabei?
Hey!
See you.
Ja.
Ja. So. Kenny, gib mir doch die scheiß Karten.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem, so she has a lay of the land. Once we get to...
Okay, so kann man nicht die Dialoge überspringen.
Get to Savannah?
Ja, ja, ja. Wie komme ich denn jetzt an diese verdammten drecksfucking Karten? So, hier.
I found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you.
Mhm.
Want a nip?
Oh, ja, komm, was soll passieren?
Sure,